material world, and I'm a little girl. Geralt the Monster Slayer. It's a material world.
Buy you a drink?
I'm afraid the dishwater's as good as it gets in this establishment. Imlarith, was that your idea or Ciri's?
Ciri's.
As I thought. I'm glad you went with her.
I thought you'd be angry.
Angry? Why? Because you supported Ciri in her decision? Or because you fought by her side and won?
What if we'd lost?
We wouldn't be having this conversation. And the female part of the continent's population would be drowning in tears. You won. No point bothering with what-ifs.
Talk to Triss. Reconvening the lodge? It's not going so well.
Dangerous times. Especially for sorceresses. Each thinks five times before sticking her neck out. And I can't blame them.
Charming place. Why are you here?
You'll find out soon. In the meantime, tell me about Philippa.
Triss and I found her and freed her. It turned out Dijkstra had her, but the situation's under control.
That's a relief.
So, gonna tell me why you're here?
I was able to establish Margarita's whereabouts, the prison in Oxenfurt. I also learned the identity of a man who escaped from there. He should arrive shortly.
What do you know about this fugitive?
I know he's the only one ever to escape from Derard. Every guardsman in the city now seeks him.
Sure he can be trusted?
We'll soon find out. He just walked in. Abbe Faria?
Who's asking?
We'd like to talk.
Damn!
Best run and get him.
These humans grow wilder by the day!
Thought you'd agreed to meet.
I said I'd found him, not that I'd spoken to him.
What do you want from me? Let me be!
Calm down, we just want to chat.
And then stick a shiv between my ribs. Leave me in the gutter.
Look at us. Do we look like bandits to you?
No. No, not really.
I'm glad you agree. Besides, you'd be worthless to us dead.
So you shan't hurt me?
No. You're gonna tell us your story, then be on your way.
So be it. But we really ought to go back to Kate's. It's unwise to linger in the street.
Drink up. It'll help.
Thanks. What do you want?
To get into Derard.
Find a hunter. Tell him you practice magic. They'll lock you up lickety-split.
We need to get in without anyone noticing. Tell us how you escaped, then get on with your life. They say no one gets out of Derard alive.
Aye, so they say. My thought, why not try it dead?
But they burn the corpses.
They didn't start burning them until they'd learned an old fellow like myself had escaped. Before, they dropped the stiffs into a great pit. The pit's connected to the sewers, and the sewers empty into the river. And once you reach the river, you're as free as a fish.
So you played dead. No one caught on?
As a youth, I'd apprenticed with an apothecary in Silverton. Learned a thing or two about herbs. Sleeping mushrooms grew on the walls of my cell. And I found belladonna in the prison yard. Just had to mash them together and eat the pulp an hour before evening rounds.
You might have lost your life.
I prefer to die on my own terms, were that to be my fate.
So theoretically, we could get in the way you got out.
Assuming we don't mind the company of decomposing corpses.
And assuming you can squeeze through the grate. They barred the outlet to the river after I escaped.
Explosives could take care of that.
For half the city to hear us? I've a better plan. Oxenfurt was built on elven ruins.
Which have to connect to the sewers somewhere. If we can find a way into the ruins...
we'll get into the prison.
They say Dayrod's better guarded than the keep at Vicovaro.
They choose the guards from among witch hunters. The worst dregs. Rabid fanatics. If you only knew what they do to folk. Torture every day. The wheel, the rack. We only knew peace on holidays when they'd drink themselves blind.
They're allowed to drink on duty.
Not officially, but you know how it is.
See? Wasn't so hard.
One last bit of advice. Find a new tavern. Everyone here knows you.
Thank you. Whatever your plans, I hope they work out.
So do we. So long. What now?
What our friend said about the guards was interesting.
Drinking on duty? Zoltan could make sure they have plenty of hooch.
Good idea. I'll search for the entrance to the ruins. Let's meet on the Oxenfurt Bridge.
Redanian soldier boys are so tired. They want it all for free.
Yes, Master.
See what I am.
Got an itch needs scratching.
Zoltan.
Geralt.
They're holding Margarita at Dayrod. Got a plan to break her out, but we need your help.
What should I do?
Load a wagon with as much Mahakaman as you can find and drive it to Oxenfurt. Yennefer will give the signal. He'll drive through the gates and treat the guards.
Oh, these are terrible times. Since the mages left town, the hunters have taken to harassing non-humans. A dwarf lingering around the prison gates only stands to attract attention.
Right. Didn't think of that. I'll go straight to Yen in that case. She went to find a way into the ruins beneath the city. Nice talking to you, Zoltan. See you later.
Several. Nearest is through a well not far from here. Did you arrange any help?
We'll manage on our own.
Shall we begin?
Let's do this. Sure the guards don't know about the passage through the ruins? Haven't planted sentries there?
They haven't.
How can you be sure?
Novigrad's hierarchs have taken great care to eradicate any and all memories of the city's elven roots. Even if anyone remembers the ruins are there, they have no recollection of how far and where they extend. And I'm absolutely certain no one's thought to place sentries there.
Hope you're right.
Here we are.
This is it. Boulder was plugging the well until recently.
Due to an edict Hemelfart issued some years ago. But I managed to find two brawny and obliging passers-by who agreed to remove the impediment. For a modest fee, naturally. Here.
What is this?
Use it once you find Rita. I'll be able to pinpoint your location.
Not coming?
Mucking through ruins and sewers? I'd rather leave it to the expert.
Meaning you'd rather waltz in once the hard work's done. Wet clothes. Oh, joy. Seems this one liked elven stuff. Mechanism's broken. Missing a piece. Replace it with something else, maybe? this will come in handy.
Who's that? Geralt. God,
I'm hallucinating.
Getting you out of here.
No chance. We'll both die in here.
Sheila.
They captured her first. Her condition's critical.
It's pointless. You'll never open it without the key. The warden keeps them with him at all times. His room is upstairs.
Be right back. Not good.
You gave me a...
What are you doing?
Yen insisted on coming.
Rita! Sheila! When I get my hands on the sons of bitches...
Yenna! I shan't make it.
Hold on. You must hold on.
I'm dying, Yenna. I'm a sorceress. Let me die with dignity.
Yen, get Rita out of here.
Geralt.
Yenna, for once, don't argue with him.
I can't pass through the portal with you both. You'll need to get out on your own.
Don't like portals anyway. Go.
There was a time I'd have asked you not to do this.
No, you'd never have asked. You're too proud.
It's all, they say.
Who are they?
One man. Fought his way past the guards and fled.
You daft.
Here as well, young. No time to prison on the continent.
Mage uprising. They've rioted in Dayrad.
Let them come. They'll taste my blade.
Choke to death on pressure.
What is it?
Nothing just yet, but something's afoot. Philippa and Margarita want to speak to me.
They say about what?
No, but I have my suspicions.
I bet they have plans for me. And they're deigning to inform me of them.
Got nothing to be afraid of. Just go. Listen to what they have to say.
And if they try to force me into something?
Can't believe you'd ever let them. Margarita's only ever cared about your education. Doubt she'll try to drag you into politics. Philip is tougher, plays a mean game, but ultimately respects those who hold to their views. If she makes you an offer, and you firmly turn it down, she'll respect that.
Thanks, Geralt.
Well, go. Don't give him any more time to strategize.
Not going with her?
Can't hold her hand if they're gonna take her seriously.
True. Good decision.
Relax. She'll be fine.
Rita won't hurt her, but Philippa, she can be ruthless.
Ciri's been in tougher situations and come out of them all right.
True. We managed to instill some principles, skills that have helped.
Exactly. So there's nothing to be afraid of.
Of course. I'll just have a peek.
Knew you couldn't resist.
Pots and kettles, Geralt. You were dying to do the same. I saw you.
You're the one with your face to the door.
Which is why I can see what's happening.
What do you see?
Philippa pontificating. Ciri pacing wall to wall. She stopped. She's saying something. Philippa's turned pale.
That's my Ciri. Probably gave her an earful.
Quiet! Here she comes. So? You were eavesdropping.
Yes.
No. You haven't changed a bit.
If you want to be alone for a while, to digest, process.
Yes. I shall go for a walk. I must unwind.
Remember, we need to go to Skellige. Avalok awaits at the port.
I remember. I'll be there soon.
got me break now.
Your bread, your coin, all is shite.
Wanna dip your dingle?
When you'll jinx our work.
Something slimy about you looks in my mind.
I'm not even a blind man. I'll put his cock anywhere near it.
I'll do the cutting if you come any closer.
Wrong kind of lip, whore.
What's going on here?
Fuck all to do with you. Piss off.
Lady doesn't feel like talking to you.
I can handle this.
Shut your trap.
Get lost.
Who told you to butt in, eh?
Huh?
You all right, darling?
This masquerade. Just not a good idea, I don't think.
Oh, see what you've done? You've broken character now.
I think I'll be on my way.
I should think so.
Why are you looking at me cross-eyed, Grey Boy?
Thank you.
like it just ain't like any I've ever seen.
Looking for something unusual?
Top-notch swords?
Show me what you have in stock. So long.
I will not. I refuse.
Hey!
You see the new waitresses?
They were soon.
How can I be of service?
What are you serving today? See you later.
Nowadays, one note, one word.
Ah, you're back. Let's see these books of yours. Farewell. Greetings, Ibeer.
Greetings, Geralt.
What do you have on offer? So long.
Stay out of my way.
Beware, freak.
Oh, people.
Help protect Ciri from the Wild Hunt, and the Emperor will grant you amnesty.
I hope we can trust you.
You can.
What of Fringilla?
That I don't know, but I shall take it up with him.
You barely said hello and you're already plotting something.
It's clearly in our nature.
I hear right. You convince the Emperor to pardon them?
Provided they help us defend Ciri.
Got a hard time believing Emperor'd go in for a deal like that.
If you can't believe it, don't. I don't need you to.
Bit about Fringilla. What was that? Triss told me you couldn't contact her.
Perhaps because she sits in the Emperor's dungeon, chained in Dimeritium. At least that's what Rita implied.
How's Rita now? Barely got out of prison herself.
She spoke to Fringilla before they imprisoned her. Fringilla said that the Emperor had summoned her and she'd explained why after the meeting. No one's heard from her since.
Thought this kind of drama only happened around Radovid.
I don't like it. That was not our deal. When it's all over, I'll need to have a candid discussion with the Emperor. Come. They're all waiting for us. Geralt?
Thanks, Yen. See you later.
Yes, Geralt?
So long, Triss. Got a minute?
Of course.
Once you'd left Yen and me on the Isle of Avalon, what happened to you? What did you do?
I traveled. Through time, space, different worlds. I saw houses of glass, ran with unicorns at the world's end. Even lived in an undersea kingdom for a time.
Freedom. Always had a taste for it.
I still do.
So why'd you return?
It was too much. I almost drowned in it. When everything is possible, it quickly becomes a lot less alluring.
Traveling between worlds, what's it like?
It's nice.
Difficult?
It was at first, but in time it became automatic, like riding a horse.
Bet a lot of mages would love to learn to do it.
I'm certain they would. But Avalok claims they've neither the knowledge nor talent. He spent 4 centuries learning to do it, yet can still only find and pass through pre-existing portals. I go wherever I please, whenever I please.
Aridin's located you time and again. How's that work?
When I pass between worlds, I create a kind of shockwave. Anyone properly trained can sense it. That's how Avalok explains it, at any rate. He can do it too.
So you shouldn't actually ever use your power?
It's not like that. The impulse is stronger the longer my voyage. On short hops, the disturbance is practically imperceptible.
So, need your advice about Yennefer.
Very well. Ask away.
The thing is, I'd like to take her somewhere once it's over. Someplace picturesque. Beautiful, even, where we can rest. You've been almost everywhere. Also know Yen well. Any ideas? I was thinking Spala, or maybe Dolbathana.
The first roadside inn you pass, take her there. Pay for a month in advance, carve "Do not disturb" into the room door, and shut it behind you.
Just like that?
Just like that.
I should go.
All right. We'll talk later.
Oh, you make a fine sailor. It's your beauty set in.
Supper I never refuse.
What is it?
No need to thank me, Philippa. Always glad to save your ass. You're welcome.
You stood to gain. That is why you saved me.
Where's Saskia now? She managed to free herself of your spell?
I lost control of her when the war broke out. I've no notion where she is.
I know you used her, but couldn't escape the impression that you actually cared for her in some way.
Really?
Way back when, did you really send assassins after Dijkstra?
You believe I... Do you not remember we were once lovers?
Maybe it's just me, but I think you'd consider that in itself to be reason enough. Actually, I've long wondered why you parted, quarreled even.
You see, Geralt, there are those who keep politics separate from their private lives, and those who do not.
Which one was Dijkstra?
The more boring of the two.
Farewell. How are you feeling?
Better, I thank you. If you'd not arrived in time, things might have ended considerably worse. I am your debtor.
Thank Yennefer. It was her idea, her plan. Thought Margarita Loantil would be among the last to get nabbed by witch hunters.
Were it dependent solely on me, of course I would have. But you forget I had my students to consider. I knew the hunters would eventually reach Aretusa. It was but a matter of time. So when I heard Triss was organizing escapes to Kavir, I saw no reason to hesitate. I gathered my novices and we rode here to Novigrad. Sadly, we were caught and thrown in Dayrath before I could contact Triss.
Didn't see any other sorceresses in there with you?
Because they've already been executed. Burned. Alive. One after the other. The most talented girls in the North. Radovid was saving me for last.
If you're here, what's become of Aretusa?
The day I arrived in Novigrad, I received a message from Biruta Ekati. A short, curt note. School overrun by Redanians. The libraries burn. Handful of pupils fled with Nina Vivero, the rest are dead. It is over. Later I learned Priest of the Eternal Fire stood amidst the Academy's ruins, promising the rabble that such a punishment awaited all mages and traitors.
Farewell, Rita.
All are present. You were the last to arrive. Might we set sail?
Anchors away.
Well, that settles the question of His Imperial Majesty's whereabouts.
Does he aim to conquer Skellige? But he knows. Those are my friends.
He wishes to grant you the Isles, with Sintra and the rest of the Empire.
Is that so?
The Emperor will have to help us fight the Hunt. And we've just found Frangilla Vigo.
We must hurry and find the Sunstone. Seems we've plenty to do in Skellige after that.
Frangilla Vigo. We need her here.
Can you teleport me onto Amir's ship?
Not a chance. It's better shielded than the Emperor's alcove.
Though we could try to force our way through.
We need Frangilla in one piece.
Think they know we're here?
Amir's mages, of course.
If the matter of Frangilla Vigo were resolved, they'd probably just send her over here in a skiff.
It's far from resolved. The Emperor pledged to ensure the Lodge's safety, but...
Frangilla's a pricklier matter. She's his subject. One officially sentenced to death for treason.
You'll need to learn what Amir has planned for her, once we've found a way to toss you over to the Imperial flagship.
I'll get on the Emperor's ship myself.
A plan to swim? With sores on your back? You'll get shot up like a sitting duck before you can say, the white flame dancing on the graves of his foes.
Don't panic. He'll find a way. Make your approach by night. You'll stand a better chance then. And once you're on board, show His Imperial Majesty this letter. Hand it to him directly. We should remind him what he promised, and what he'll get in return.
At the moment, we don't even know what the Sunstone is.
It was created so the Mountain Elves could summon the vessels of the NL. Now it merely serves as a symbol of a lost opportunity to unite the two tribes. Truly? Can all of you be unfamiliar with the story of Gelban and Dillion of the White Fleet?
Tell us, please. Absolutely love elven legends.
Gelban was a sage of the Elder Elves. He fell in love with an Enshe elf, Dillion. Yet she spurned him.
That was a jest on Geralt's part.
Too late. It won't hurt any of you to know this. On the day the White Fleet was to set sail, Gelban gave Dillion a gift. The Sunstone. He believed Dillion's heart would soften in time. Once her longing for him burgeoned, she was to use the Sunstone. Though worlds away, he would return for her.
Sounds promising. Let's just hope this Sunstone proves more useful to us than it did to that elf woman.
What I want to know is if we'll be able to use the Sunstone.
You? No. Me? Naturally. With a touch of help from the sorceresses.
Of whom some are below deck vomiting, while others remain unreachable.
The Sunstone's in Skellige? How do we know that?
From legends. Elven ones. It lies where the White Fleet landed centuries ago.
Meaning anywhere on any one of the isles. Splendid.
Ermion. I'll talk to him.
Know where he is?
I'll ask around the port. Krach's longships are moored there. I'm off.
Good luck.
Sure did bear a high
price. Wolf, did you see? The black dogs in their rickety tubs. They bay at our gates, seek to strike fear in our hearts.
Saw them all. Where's Ermion?
Went to see Lugas. An uncrate on the throne remains a thorn in his ass. Now he's seen the black ones, it pricks him even harder. The druid's gone to reason with the dim-witted knob.
Think I'll join Ermion. Need to talk to him.
Go. And when you see that bloody twit Lugas, be sure and tell him... best not. The druid knows what to say. Farewell.
Thank you.
Man needs worries like a boat needs bother.
leave me! I beg of ye!
Why'd they chain you here?
I didn't like old Gretor. No, but I didn't want his death. Free me, please. I was framed for murder.
Guess I believe you.
Thanks. I won't forget this. I've no way to pay you, but if we ever meet again, I'll get you back for what you've done.
Can you walk?
Don't fret about me. I just need to rest a spell, then I'll be fine. Thank you for your help.
didn't want to hurt her, I promise. Someone, anyone, help! Help! Save me!
Thanks for the help.
What was that about?
Bugger can't handle that his sister'd rather sail to Lilac Bay with me than serve Freya.
A Skelliger seducing a priestess? I thought...
Thought what? That we don't do such things. Not every man in the Isles believes in that rubbish about the gods, but many can't accept that, and it leads to feuds, vendettas. It's not right, not fair. I love Irma, and she loves me. There'll come a day when we'll be together. I'll find a way. Religion's full of holes as logic's concerned. There's bound to be holes in its principles, too. I'll find them, show them to the priestesses. Then they'll let me wed my Irma. You travel a lot, don't you? Ever come across something that can help me? Bring it here. I'll pay you well. I live in the hut the other side of the volcano.
See what I can do. So long. And try to stay away from brothers in a rage.
Greetings. Got something for me? Religion and life. Yeah, not quite what I had in mind. Greetings. Got something for me? Christiana and Isidore. Could be useful. Thanks. Greetings. Got something for me? The Curious Cases of Virtuous Vega. Don't know what it's about, but I'd gladly give it a read. Greetings. Got something for me? The Cult of Freya. This I definitely got a read. Greetings. Got something for me? Thanks for your help. But I'm thinking I'll learn no more sitting here. Time to see the world. Perhaps while I'm on my travels, I can figure out a way to be with Irma.
Good luck.
Lars will bring some hair hides back from the hunt.
Shame about Greta.
He was a good man.
Aye, and he didn't drink much.
As for that poor son, York, chaining him to the rocks, that was too big a punishment. Should have lashed his skin off.
Don't say that! My brother was good!
Quiet, dear, you don't know what you're saying. Your brother was a vile man, a criminal. The quicker you forget him, the better.
What happened here?
My brother? They chained him to the rocks? Because of me?
Why because of you?
Because I didn't like my Uncle Greta. He was fat and stank. Once, I told my brother that Uncle did bad things to me. York flew in a rage and killed him. Then they caught him and tied him to the rocks.
That's how your laws work. A murderer has to be punished, even if he killed to save someone else.
But I lied to York. Uncle did nothing to me. He stank and I didn't like him. That's it. And now York will die because of me.
Your brother will be fine. I freed him. He's bound to come and find you soon.
Truly? Oh, thank you. Thank you. I'll never tell another lie. I swear it.
The King of the Wild Hunt sailed aboard the Naglfare, a giant longship that traveled between worlds. As Gels had advised, the Witcher set out to find the Sunstone, an artifact needed to draw Eredin into a trap.
Ibeer.
Greetings, Geralt.
What do you have on offer? So long.
I need a rest.
Gonna be of service.
What are you serving today? See you later.
Oh, wish my man was brave as you.
Swords?
Show me what you have in stock. So long.
Cranky since morning.
Go pickle spiders up your ass.
Let's see what I do.
Greetings, Ibeer.
Greetings, Geralt.
What do you have on offer? So long.
The King of the Wild Hunt sailed aboard the Naglfare, a giant longship that traveled between worlds. As Gels had advised, the Witcher set out to find the Sunstone, an artifact needed to draw Aerodin into a trap.